has changed. Just like our grandparents have predicted, technology has saved lives and has killed us as well. But this is all we care about, isn't it? What happens to human lives? But what about her? What about Gaia, our Mother Earth? Act 1.
Hasn't it? A solution to what, Gaia? The world is not
fast
time. You are clearly not updated. Haven't you heard that humans have caused a phenomenon called global warming, and it is life-threatening?
Warming up, old woman. Who said that global warming is a bad thing? That's right. There is a fair proof of that. Lower energy costs. Better agricultural air. Probably fewer jobs. And maybe we should have biodiversity.
Oh well, that sounds like looking at glass half full. But for how long will these benefits last?
For the next 60 or 70 years probably.
That's it? What about the next generations?
Who cares? Technology always solves problems. And by the time global warming will stop benefiting the planet, humans would probably find a solution. You know, they would add other things. They always have been.
I'm not sure what to say, but if you don't care about your own children, how would you possibly care about me?
You're my new old lady. I don't. This world always need to change.
Will we pay the price of our own deeds?
Our world, our planet, this whole thing is just a thriller!
Thank you. because if they discover it, they will finally be able to build the super fast travel machine, and it will only be a matter of time until they inhabit you as well. Do not worry, I shall keep them here safely, and if they don't start acting, well, it will take you as another ice agent. Voila! Problem solved! Say hi to Jupiter! Talk to you later!
Sure, Gaia is smarter than all of us, isn't she? We think that our evolution is stronger and can conquer all. But is our survival instinct better than Gaia's? Let us think about our relationship with her. Let us think about how our development is impacting her. And the most importantly, let us act in order to heal the damage we have done.
Hello, my name is Rayane Mizou.
My name is Salsabil. My name
is Manal Ourkiya.
My name is Marwa Mentak.
My name is Ihsane Ourkiya.
My name is Nasreddine ElGourji.
My name is Anass Sehli.
Thank you so much.